It's a new window into the history of our universe. And today we're going to get a glimpse of the first light to shine through that window. Light from other worlds.
There's another thing that you're going to find with this telescope. It is going to be so precise, you're going to see whether or not planets, because of the chemical composition that we can determine with this telescope of their atmosphere, if those planets are habitable.